Some days I'm feeling jovi, some days I'm feeling gloomy. Some days I'm feeling like I don't want you with anybody. What I'm saying is not funny, real life shit, what a feeling. Sometimes I pick my key and drive around, they think I'm cruising. D&D no disturbance, taking you into view normal. Losing my mind with a G-face, I'm on a reflex when I feel pain. Life is a race, keep it running. Face my face, keep it
safe. I call myself Intro X. What that means is, if you give me the vibe to go out, I will go out with you. But if you don't give me, I will be in my house.
Solid, Allahu Akbar to my makeup on my head, I feel so grateful. Oh, oh, oh.
You know, sometimes it makes me very happy when I sit in it, you know, in an event like this and I see young people. Because if I'd known this like 10 years ago, maybe I would have bought maybe 5 houses and what have you. I want to buy a property and I'm going to pay over a period of time. That is how mortgage works. So, for you to be eligible for mortgage, number one, what is critical? You must have a source of income.
There's a family housing scheme. If you want a house of 10 million, 8 million, you can get it.
Most of my colleagues, they believe that mortgage is not affordable in Nigeria. In an advanced world, you can get a mortgage interest rate at a single digit. So how do you, does getting a mortgage, does assessing a mortgage really a profitable entity? Is it a profitable one, assessing, like getting a mortgage, despite the interest rate and some other conditions attached to it?
So the interest rate is not something that is fixed. So interest rate is based on the risk the bank is going to carry. So for instance, if I'm giving a mortgage to somebody that has a steady job and all of that, the risk rating may be lower than somebody that is into business. So the interest rate, I can't say this is what it is. So it's something that is risk-based. That's what we do. But is it double?
Organization take up the responsibility.
If government fails, what can we do? Yes, you know, we are not, yes, it's a state mortgage. Even the way we are being regulated by CBN. So government does not really have so much power in Gateway. So for me, if family owned fraud fails, they have not failed anyway, they are still running. And they have, we have about 40 loans that we are processing for people within Nasarawa and Lagos that they are using that fund. So it's still running, they are active. The only thing that just changed, they've changed the board of directors.
See, whatever we have learned today, please let's put into action. Even after this session, after this training, I also want to explore so many things.
Angundia mi sento jovi, angundia mi sento triste, algundia mi sento que no quiero relajarme con nadie. What I'm saying is not funny, mi daddy al que sentimento, a veces tomo mi si a veces por ahí yo conduzco. P&D sin molestias, me va en que mi sento normal. Pueblo loco con la cara alta sin rifle o en el pelo. Life is a risk, keep it running. Face my face, keep it solid. I love a cuba to my makeup on my head. I feel so grateful. Oh, oh, oh.